Zonnepanelen leveren energie op. Maar hoeveel en hoe efficiënt zijn zonnepanelen? Hoe kun je meten wat zonnepanelen eigenlijk opwekken?
We are at Solar Park Apeldoorn, close to the A50, the highway, behind the sound barrier. And this is constructed with 11,000 solar panels. In total, almost 4 megawatt of solar power. And it's connected to the grid hereby. And we are injecting the green energy in the grid of Liander. We are working already for 10 years in the solar business, so large industry roofs and large tree fields. And we are specifying the pyranometers since 10 years. And we mainly work with kip and zone because the accuracy is very high. And we get good performance from the kip and zone pyranometers.
Kip and zone is a company that started in 1830 as a pharmacy. But the pharmacist was interested in instruments and he had a friend at the Technical University in Delft. So together they started to make instruments. And one of those instruments was a pyranometer. And that's an instrument to measure solar irradiance, so the sunshine, if it's there. A pyranometer has a thermopile inside. So when you look on top, you see a black surface under the dome. That black surface, when the sunshine is on it, will heat up. But the housing underneath will stay cooler. And that difference is being measured. And that actually is being used to identify how much solar irradiance is available. But it must be very accurate. The first customers that we were having were these meteorologists, and they study climate. So if there's a small change, they must know if this change is because the climate is changing or the instrument is changing. So they want an instrument that is not drifting, that is reliable. And they said, well, we have an extra problem. Now we know how much sunshine is available, but sometimes we don't get the energy out that we were expecting. And it could be because the panels are dirty. But to see this, we have to go all the way to that park. It is remote sometimes, difficult to reach. So can you help us? So next to this solar sensor, we made another sensor that we call DustIQ. So the DustIQ is a new product. This doesn't exist in the market. How does it work? It has two lights under the glass. If the glass is clean, the lights will shine through. The more dirt on the glass, the more of the light is being reflected. And that is what we measure. And then we can say, okay, it's 10% dirty, and then it could be time to clean.
We need the pyranometer to calculate the efficiency of the system, the total solar system. The contractor has given a guaranteed performance, and by measuring the irradiation of the sun with the pyranometer and the kilowatt hours being produced and the total power of the system, we can verify if the performance of the system is according to the guaranteed level.